I'm sorry. Did that bee just steal a noodle? That's amazing.
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got.
If you are afraid to skip through a six-lane highway to save a snapping turtle, army crawl in a tight space to rescue newborn kittens, go in the backyard of a known gang member's house to unchain his pit bull, call a white woman. And if you can't find her offhand, please go through your cell phone and start from A to Z. Listen to the names that I'm about to tell you, starting with I. Ingrid, Irene, Elaine, Elizabeth, call them. Jay, Jessica, Jennifer, Jillian, Jamie, Julianne, call them. Kay, Karen, Catherine, Kate, Kelly, Kimberly, Kaylin, Keegan, Caitlin with a K, Christy, call them. L, Laura, Logan, Lauren, Lindsay, Leanne, Leah, Lillian, call them. M, Morgan, Mallory, Megan, Madison, Meredith, Melissa, Michelle, Margaret, call.
I'm a genius. I'm a fucking genius. Like,
where's the worst place you've ever thrown up?
You know when you're looking after a child and they throw up on you. It's a two-way street. I'm gonna go get everything Mother Earth trying to say.
Like 2 hours, the doctor looks at me and goes, this is taking a long time. I was like, what's going on? He goes, listen, I don't think that there's enough room for the baby to come through the birth canal. And I decide that this is the time that I'm going to take a peek. And let me just say, it should be illegal to take a peek. It should be a fucking crime against the state to take a peek. And I look, and without exaggeration, it's going to get gross, but and without exaggeration, I look, and this guy, this doctor, has got both of his hands up to the wrist inside my wife's vagina. Okay? Now, granted, I will say, I am new to gynecology, okay? I'm new. But maybe, just maybe, there's no room for the baby because you've got your fists in her pussy, dude! What are you looking for? He kept making the face like he was looking for his fucking keys in the couch cushions. No, I'm so close.
You know the quote that we are the daughters of the witches they didn't burn? Well, Karens are the daughters of those that accused us.
Stop.
Where the fuck have you been?
I was a fucking pussy too. Shut the fuck up. I'm not throwing a fit.
Oh God, I farted.
Do you believe in magic?
Do I believe in magic?
Right.
Yeah.
For real?
Yeah.
Okay, take that back.
Oh my God.
What's in my hand?
Your ring.
Nothing else, right? But I'm in my hand.
It's something in the bag.
Nothing. Make sure there's nothing in the bag.
I'll make sure.
All right. No, yeah, I wanted to cover my hand.
Cover it.
Yeah. Okay. Say abracadabra 3 times.
Abracadabra, abracadabra, abracadabra.
Okay, take that back.
I find it funny how my mom's like, no, sex before marriage. I find it funny because why are me and my brother standing right beside you in your wedding pictures? Explain.
I just had a bath with Lush's turmeric latte. Now, I do like a lot of sparkle. And as you can see, there is a lot left over, but I just went for a piss, right? I wiped. My flaps were fucking sparkly. My flaps were fucking sparkly. I'm gonna treat that as a good day.
Attention, sir. What you say? That you only meant well. I hope I can get through this one. This girl's basically saying, don't try to apologize. I already told my grandma. Here she is. Yo, your grandma need a pool boy. Yo, your grandma got an email. She got a bingo partner. You got a grandfather. Your grandma got a landline. Hey, yo, meemaw single. You trying to get a new grandpa. Drop the grandma's hat. Nanny issues act. Tell your grandma that I'm 18. And this one hit me. You mean our grandma.
Show me you have a favorite kid without telling me you have a favorite kid.
Kid. Watch it. Watch it. All right. She has two kids. Two kids. Two kids. One. Gone. Gone. Second one. Gone.
I make a motherfucker say, oh yeah. I'm cold as a lamb with no hair. You ever see me fighting in the forest with a grizzly bear? Help the bear! Cause that bitch gonna need it. And
hi there, can I get a cuppa?
Yeah, what would you like in it?
Just regular, just a cuppa, please.
All our drinks are served in a cup, but what would you like?
A cuppa, just a cuppa!
A cup of what?
I see a lot of Jamaican ladies taking care of little white kids. I'm like, that's a bad plan, that's gonna backfire. The mom's gonna come home one day, Johnny, eat your broccoli. Man, I want this blood clot broccoli. I want the beef pate and some red stripe! Johnny, I'm gonna get your father. Man, I'm scared that white boy.
Huzzah! A man of quality.
Finally, somebody gets it.
Come, let me show you my private collection. I know you'll find it diverting. My shrine to beauty. Works of high art crafted in tribute to our beloved royal family.
The second daddy left, we lost our...
You broke, man. That's why I've never seen a homeless atheist. I've never seen a homeless atheist. Wouldn't that be weird to see? He's coming into the subway. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. I'm homeless. I'm hungry. But I'm alive for the good grace of one thing. Logic. That is why I'm alive today. Right over here is my dog. His name is Big Bang. I call him that because he's real, unlike Jesus. If you'd like to give me a donation, please do. If you'd like to give me a blessing, please shove it up your fucking ass. Because I don't eat blessing sandwiches. You can't put that in between bread, okay? I eat McChickens. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, fuck God, all right? That's...
Some days I always wonder, like, why do I live in Michigan when it's like...
Bro, you're
Hey, baby, are you in the mood?
Fuck you, bitch. Sorry, sorry about that. Chicken Little, Chicken Mum's in here. Vibrator. Oh!
I can't deal with his cuteness.
Smack that ass. Get off me. Bow. Aye.
No, get down the stairs.
Jack!
Back off, you spooky bitch!
I wonder if it would bend.
Bendy!
Oh no!
I may be ugly, but look what I pulled. A fucking door that says push.
Yo, TikTok is crazy, man. I'm slowly realizing that you just can't win. You just cannot win. No, I'm not shouting. This is just my voice. I'm sorry. Posted a TikTok because you know that's what we do here. And there was a wee snippet of me singing. Suddenly, all the comments were, oh, she American now? Where's her accent, huh? Huh? Oh, I'm sorry, but some songs just shouldn't be sang in a Scottish accent. For example, the song that I was singing. Dangerous, that girl is so dangerous. That girl is a bad girl. Come on, that's not sexy!
I think I'd rather you just call me a slur.
When you just sit down and someone calls your name. Wait, body saying 3600 per child? Somebody DM this to Tori. Got me fucked up. Ain't shit going to waste. How my dog sees himself when the doorbell rings. When your mic break, but the squad needs you.